I'm a PhD candidate from the University of Eastern Finland. I'll shortly go through just a brief introduction, and then maybe some of you have not heard what I'm actually doing in my research, and I'll look at the research questions I have, and then where I am. I just started in January, so I'm not that far away, but I have done a few work. And then talk about the faculty exchange to Ghana, what I'm going to be doing there, and then the plans afterwards. So I am Rwandan, but I live in Namibia. I know it causes a bit of confusion when I talk. And my research topic is detecting and visualizing emotional and attitudinal changes in text. It's an Academy of Finland funded project, and it's with Erki Sutinen, and the project coordinator is Tuomo Kakkonen. So the aim of the project is to create a system that is able to detect changes in emotional attitude, and it was motivated by being able to detect dangerous behavior, maybe from emails or from blogs, and to be able to, it's for security reasons, to be able to detect if some dangerous activities were involved. And the synonym field names are emotional detection, opinion mining, sentiment analysis, or subjectivity analysis. And these are mostly because those are private states, someone's opinion or someone's feelings, or just something that a person has in their mind. And the research questions, or how I look at my research, is in detection and analysis, how to detect these emotions of attitude, and then for conflict prediction, and then how to visualize it, and then also the evaluation methods and summaries. So I have a few questions which I will be looking at. So where I am now is I'm still refining my research plan and sending it for drafts and refining through with the project coordinator, and then also plan to do an extensive literature review, which I then I'll give to internet credits as they give. And so the faculty exchange to Ghana is part of the EDULINK project, and it's from May to August, and it's to the University of Education in Myriam. So the first purpose I have there is to assist or to set up a learning management system they want to do at the university, and also to look for collaboration opportunities, maybe what they can give to our side and what I can take there, or for, to, as ICT4D anyway, we're always collaborating, and it would be good to see what they have and what we can offer. And my second purpose there is to conduct an experimental study and collect testing and evaluation material then for my research topic. And this would be, I will do a cultural background between Ghana and Finland, and the aim is to what extent is subjectivity in the mind and in the text alone. For example, if you have a text, how can you know someone's feelings through just the words, or is the meaning or the feelings created by, according to your background, or according to where you are, according to what mood you are in at the moment, or how much of it can you take from the text. And then also I'll collect testing material and evaluation materials, and there the students will write a positive or negative reviews about a topic. And this we can use to test our system maybe in the next year, because then we already know that this is a negative review about this topic, and then we can see how the system works or where it is. So then the plans afterwards is to conduct a similar study with Finnish students, and then there's a summer school in August which I have to attend.